does one embed self and peer assessment? So the test of a good criteria is whether a student can use them for effective self-assessment. Everybody, would love to hear what kind of a party we are having.
Decided of that we can put variety as one element, presentation, nutritional value of food, benefits of vegan diet.
First is to have guests of the same wavelength. How many people really look forward to coming back, or how many message the host about, you know, that it was a good party, and how many would like to come back and have a party like this again?
This is a project work where we'll be required to design a travel brochure.
At the end of a lesson, the students will make mind maps on the basis of their understanding of the lesson. They will work in pairs or groups on Microsoft Kaizala, which is a chat, call and work app.
The activity or the learning outcome here is to build a complex machine that does a certain kind of work. The success criteria are: the machine should have two or more simple machines, the machine should do some kind of work, the machine paths should be labeled clearly.